Story of Juana Barraza. Here is Juana Barraza, former luchadora and Mexican serial killer. Her mother sold her to a man for 3 beers when she was 12 until her stepdad found her at 17. Ended up with 4 failed marriages and 4 kids and worked odd jobs as a cleaner. She strangled old ladies that reminded her of her mother by pretending to work for the government.